So I'm here in the village of Hartsop, and the road just comes in from the main road, from Kirkstone Pass Road, and the car park's just through here. It's a little bit tricky to find, it's quite a sharp bend, so I'm just waiting here for Joanne, because obviously there's loads of paths off and what have you. I don't want us to end up in a drive. We're going to do Kidsty Pike, High Rays and Rampsgill Head today. We've got Vincent with us as well, which he's just parked up round there. So yeah, it looks like it's going to be a nice day. Fortunately, Chris can't join us today because he's damaged his hamstring, which is an old injury, but it's flared up again, so I think he's done too much the past few weeks.
Let it fall and hit the ground. Let it go. Your timing was so wrong. I just want to be found. No. And I, yeah, I've got the lines. I've got the lines. Oh, it's bright turns time. This type of mind. This. Disguise, oh, you talk, ooh, to me. Well, nothing's gonna hurt me with my eyes shut. I can see through them, I can see through them. I'm drawing pictures, I'm evading. I will not use them, I will not use them.
Joanne is now here, yay! So we've come to this junction. You can, if you want, come up to this path, take the high path, and you literally skirt around. You can just see somebody up there actually, and that would take you around to some Tora crags, and you can get to Lowton up there, and then if we were going that way, we could then come across this way, and there's the Knott in the distance. So we're going to follow these people up on this nice track, gain height quick, and then meet the path up there. So yeah, all good stuff. You ready?
That's a selfie.
Come on then.
I've got the lines. Or it's bright to the start. And this type of mind. This disguise. Who you talk. Ooh, to me. Well, nothing's gonna hurt me with my eyes shut. I can see through them. I can see through. I'm evading. I will not use them. I will not use them. Cause I wanna be bigger than life. Cause I wanna be bigger than life. And nothing's gonna.
So we're just going to head round up the steep bit. That's the Knott, we're going to bypass that and come around. Good lord. My nice sweaty face. Not everyone else is now out of breath, am I?
So here I go again. She got my heart again.
We've just spent about 10 minutes working out where the freestyle is. So, camera won't pick it up. It was literally in this craggy bit. Just there. And I could see it, and we're debating if it was trying to work out where everything is, but it's definitely there. The reason reason for that, that was his, it was our fan walk today. Obviously the crisp in his leg. There was no way that I'm going to try and take people to the way it is. And it would just be silly. It's quite treacherous. We're just going to meet the path in a minute, and we're going to crack a nice gravel track for a bit. Done the knot, I don't need to go up again. I've got a bit chesty today, so I'm watching Joanne's bag just there. But some view today. Here will take you to High Street, which is just there. We're going to turn left and come and get these three Wainwrights, which are in a triangle formation. It's a big word for me. And then obviously we've got the Knott behind us. It's a really good track this.
Thank you. you back off the wall. Don't you get comfortable? Looking so hot, I think that I might fall. Feel like it's my birthday, like Christmas Day came early. Just what I want, so when we move, you move. Get your back off the wall. Don't you get comfortable? Looking so hot, I think that I might fall. Feel like it's my birthday, like Christmas Day came early. Just what I want, so when we move, you move.
Don't need to.